Hey friends, welcome to New Business Ideas. Today we look in this video, how to start honey processing business in small scale. Honey production is sweet business. Honey is a most consumable item for nutritional, medicinal and industrial use. Consequently, the demand for pure and good quality honey is increasing.
Honey production in India is a growing trend.
Natural raw honeybee farming in India can be done as a standalone commercial honeybee farm or can be integrated with crops to increase the crop yield and get additional income from honey. Discover how to start honey production in India with complete business plan. Market potential for honey. Honey is the most consumable fixing which is utilized in different foods. There are numerous food processing businesses that are utilizing honey as an improving fixing. This industry incorporates treats making industry, jam making industry, bread kitchen, dairy items, and so forth. A portion of the medicines are additionally utilizing honey as an improving thing just as the corrective business utilized it as natural restorative. Likewise, honey is devoured as solid food. Aside from homegrown interest process honey interest in the unfamiliar market. The wax that depends on during honeybee cultivating is fantastic for candle making business, likewise utilized on surfboard, skin and as a cream. Honeybee cultivating additionally serves to fertilization of blossoms, subsequently it has rural worth. Consequently the interest for honey is expanding quickly. You can begin the honey processing unit by individual or gatherings. Apiary business has high overall revenue. Learning the business. Firstly, you can either buy honey from bee farmers or can produce honey from your own bee farm. In both cases, it is essential to learn the basics of bee farming. There are many types of honey you will come across while talking to beekeepers or growers. Some popular ones are alfalfa, avocado, blueberry, clove, eucalyptus, and more. Registrations and licenses. You might require the below mentioned permits and registrations to set up a honey processing unit. Registration, the first thing you have to do is incorporating your own firm. Moreover, it is always advisable to incorporate a one-person company in the starting stage of your business. Trade license, you have to arrange a trade license from local state authority. FSSAI license, honey falls under the category of the food industry. Hence, you have to collect an FSSAI license to start your business with honey in any manner. Also, you have to follow the guidelines of the Food Prevention Act. GST registration, it is important to apply for GST registration if your turnover is above the specified limit. Bureau of Indian Standards, BIS certification, you have to take the BIS certification. Area required for honey farming business. Site determination in bee farming arrangement is a significant undertaking which influences the honey creation, so it is fitting to begin honey processing business in an open homestead zone. The area where bee farming is going on is known as a bee yard. It is a logical technique for raising bee that can deliver honey and wax. You require to average an extraordinary plant spot for bee farming. You can begin it from your nursery territory or your housetop, yet ensure that you get the bee yard far from houses to avoid any sort of difficulty brought about by a honeybee. Your area must have adequate space for hives and honey extraction machines. Here check some important factors that are mentioned below. Water facility, natural or artificial source of water should be available. Shade area, it is essential for saving the bee from extra heat of sun, also protection from wind. And also cool atmosphere, plantations and laboratory, you will need to have laboratory unit for testing honey and bees. Raw materials for the honey business. When you retrieve the bee hive for extracting honey, you need to be extra careful as honey bees are very aggressive insects. It may bite you if you don't have proper clothing and tools. For extracting honey, you must have beginner's kit, hive tools, smoker, smoker fuel, medications, and apiary armor. Furthermore, you would need artificial or man-made hives. Hives are nothing but wooden structures that provides appropriate space to honey bees to build honeycombs. It is specially designed to help bees in developing and setting up their colonies. Basically, there are many types of artificial hives, however, the most common ones are top bar hive, Langstroth hive, Vaux hive, and rose hive among the horizontal frame hives. Machineries for honey farming business. There are some types of equipment you need while bee farming process, some of them are mentioned below. bee venom collector, draining trays, food graded plastic made queen cage, gravity clarifiers, heating tank, hive gate, honey extractor, honey filtering tanks, iron hive tools of L-shaped and curved shaped, measuring and testing equipment, packaging machine, queen gate, pollen trap, queen rearing kit, smoker, queen excluder, SS hive tools of L-shaped and curved shaped, storage tanks, thin and thick beekeeping brushes. Visit Neera Apiary to collect extra knowledge about the equipment and machinery so it will help to choose the equipment for your bee yard. Manufacturing process of honey. The following steps need to be followed to process honey. Step 1. Open hive frame. Remove the top of the hive box, smoke up the opening to deliver the best lure to the hive box. Remove inner cover. You need a mini crowbar style hive tool to remove the inner hive. Step 2. Removing the hive. After separating the inner hive, honeybees are removed from the comb using bee brush, smoker, and electric blower. Step 3. Enclamp honey. After bees are escaped, you get the hive frame with the honeycomb which is sealed with the wax. You need to cut down the honey wax using a knife to open the honeycomb. One hive frame is having 1.5 kilograms of honey. Step 4. Extracting honey. Honey extraction is the process of extracting honey from the honeycomb. Moreover, there are different types of honey extraction method. Honey extractors. Straining extraction method. Bulk extraction method. Pressing extraction method. Water bath extraction method. Step 5. Fillet and packaging. After extraction of honey, there is some amount of the wax or scum is floating over honey. You need to remove it using filters. After done with all the honey processing, honey is ready to pack for the selling. You can pack the honey in the bottles using bottle filling machine. Package the honey for sale. How you decide to package your honey is totally up to you. However, you should settle for an attractive packaging and ensure that the honey is free from all impurities if you decide to settle for transparent packaging. You should also think of hiring a graphic designer to come up with an attractive labeling to make your product more attractive. Marketing plan. Marketing and sale promotion is the most crucial aspect of every business. You must identify your target market, also consider both retail and industrial marketing and selling, build a distribution network. Also, need to offer some scheme to attract customer, you can use various selling strategies. Every market demand for pure organic and good quality honey. If you have one, then you won't have a hard time selling your honey product. We hope in this video will help you in initiating your own business. If you like in this video, please like and comment. And if you enjoyed this video, share it with your friends. Thanks for watching, friends. For more business ideas, subscribe to New Business Ideas.